bunch of us agents thought it'd be a good idea to play hide-and-seek. Try to lighten the mood, you know? But that was about 3 hours ago when one of the guys is a little too good at hiding. We kind of have work to do, so can you help us find him? I'm not doing anything. I definitely wasn't about to shred some sensitive documents in these turbines, and I certainly wouldn't be asking you to find the one very sensitive document I lost somewhere on the helicarrier deck. You can't prove anything! I was in a bad place when I wrote that angry letter to Director Fury. It's getting shredded good.
Greetings. Now that my board has been rebuilt, and more importantly, the world is no longer facing impending doom, perhaps you would indulge me in a little race. Greetings. Now that my board has been rebuilt, and more importantly, the world is no longer facing impending doom, perhaps you would indulge me in a little race. Impressive. I suppose it's fitting that I've taken the silver medal in this race. I congratulate you.
I've been working on an alternative use for the force field projectors. Projected race tracks. Want to help me test them out with a race? I've sorted all the power fluctuations, so we shouldn't get any more raining go-kart situations. I've been working on an alternative use for the force field projectors. Projected race tracks. Want to help me test them out with a race? I've sorted all the power fluctuations, so we shouldn't get any more raining go-kart situations. Nobody went plummeting off the edge this time. I think that deserves a celebration, don't you?
Shield announcement. Loose bricks in the vicinity of the turbine should be reported immediately.